cala de hoje, Canada.
He's not here to talk.